Well, hello everyone, and welcome back here to part 13 of The Last of Us, part 2. Thank you for joining me. Hope you guys are doing great. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe and share my videos. Write me a comment, let me know how I'm doing. Alright guys, let's get going here. Yeah. Let's get going, Joe.
Oh. You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who've...
Do you think you're ready? I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Whew.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
Yeah, that was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. I'm gonna have to leave the horses here.
Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
Like how do?
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
I really like how the stories, telling the stories is pretty cool.
You need a boost?
I got it.
Is he coming? Huh? I guess not.
I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Right, so follow you. Okay, I guess we're not going up there.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Alright, let's see.
See anything?
Looking.
That looks like there's all that stuff, and... Oh, we actually can, crafting some stuff in here.
Thank you. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
I hear something, though. More stuff, right?
Ellie, here.
This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
I guess nobody hears that one.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
What is that one? Ooh, okay. Alright, follow him.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Alright, let's sit down here. See anybody? Let's see if that'll be... Oh, yep. So he's hiding over there. So yeah, they're actually waiting for me. That's cool.
Like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson and teenagers last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in.
Oh, right, what's this one now? Okay, let's read this. We're being sorry for trouble over this day. You don't run into new people too often. I understand why you might be nervous to follow us in Jackson, but it's a really nice place. We got electricity, good crop. Okay. Very nice, okay. I wonder what this nut has to do with. Oh, this is really great.
This way.
I like it. Yes, sir. You first.
Ellie, come here.
Oh, we got a lot of...
We are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
You only got two left? Oh shit, three. Okay, let's see. Which way should I go? Alright, good. 1, 2, 3, so... Man, they're too far away too. So we got one more here, guys. Don't turn. Here we go. Okay, that should do.
Joel, I think we did it.
Good job, kiddo.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Can we go up? No.
Nope.
It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh, this looks bad, guys.
Fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
Yeah. You know, than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
All right, let's get out of here. My goodness. I can't believe I actually got caught there. Alright, so which way are we going? I hope you don't go that way.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No. I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Locker rooms, okay. What's this? Oh, okay. Yep, can't really see if they turn off the light. You actually have to turn on the light to navigate through. Actually, that's pretty cool. Well, where did he go? Alright, cinema.
Think you can squeeze through there?
Is anybody in there? Nope.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Man, that's really tough.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does, too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
Right. And you have to do this at night?
Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Now, I'm running out of everything here, guys. That silencer? Sure. Why not? Nothing here. Okay, I guess I have to go through here.
Here we go.
Oh man, I feel like I'm gonna get attacked once I pass through this door. Alright, here we go. Alright, still nobody yet. Looks like I should be able to get up there. There you go. Huh? Is that 7-Eleven? That looks like it. Probably something else though. Oh, okay. I guess I'm supposed to come this way anyway, huh? Okay, doesn't look like anybody in here. Nope, nobody still.
Alright.
I guess I'm still gonna be crouching all the way through though. Just in case. I'm sure I'm supposed to go out there, but let's check out the other room first, shall we?
Good. Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital?
Ooh, something else. I gotta see what we got here. Randy style trading card. Okay, let's see who's going to jump out at us. Okay, that's in the packing where it is. Okay, that is full. What else is in here? Oh, something might drop down actually from the top. I guess there's everything else, no? Alright, that's it. That's good.
Okay, progress.
Okay, what's this? Alright. Shotgun ammo. Take that. This doesn't look like we can get anything from the car. I wonder what happened if we throw something there. Let's find out. I guess I did woke them up. Anybody coming up? I guess nobody coming out. Let's take a closer look here, guys. She actually survived, right? Oh, she's actually going through. Yes, I missed. And we only got one left of everything. All right. Okay, what is that one? I'd say it's a clicker, right? Here's a list of disorder. Some of the supplies will be careful of. Catch your life, do not risk your life. Any sign of danger, you have permission to take them out. If they want to leave, you could avoid something out, but desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. Wow, Isaac. I guess it's part of the team. Hmm. I thought they cannot see us, but I guess they see now. And I am still running out of ammo here. Okay, let's get inside here and see what we have. Oh goodness. I hope something jumped at me again. Okay, looks like it's telling me to upgrade something, right? Let's see. We can do vision mode clarity, 50% movement speed. Let's see this one. Oh wait, nope. We can do this one. This is move faster while prone. I'm not sure I can tell the difference, but all right. Nope, looks like I just survived it. I'm guessing I have to go through over there. But let me check this out first. I'm sure there is. Something we can get in here. Okay, doesn't look like we can go in there. Maybe, oh, we can actually, maybe we'll go down there. I don't know if that's a good idea. This is the hospital we were talking about. Hold on, let me get outside and take a give it a better look. Conference center, alright.
Feel her love. What the fuck? Thank you.
This looks like a bad idea. Well, let's do it anyway. Okay, what am I doing here?
Damn it. There's some good stuff in there.
So I'm supposed to use that to go outside, probably.
Hi. Come here.
Ah, looks like it. Okay. Hold on. I see. I think this is what it's supposed to be. Right. We can have anybody jump with me. Where is that? Oh, there we go. Nope, that's the wrong one. Okay, let's try again. This jump right over here, maybe I'll make it in there.
Alright, what do we got?
That's definitely a little bit of nice stuff in here. Oh, what's this? Okay, Simon. I hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumble it up, burn it, when you return for us. It's been, I don't even know how many hours since we left. I went out to look for you and this horde. Hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, call me a sinner, and stop shooting. Okay.
Man.
It doesn't look like, or maybe it's a guy downstairs. Let's see about everything.
There we go.
All right, let's get out of here. It doesn't look like we can go through the bushes here. Huh, I wonder if we can. Wow, that's an extra strong glass. I'm gonna hit that and grab some more bottles. Wasn't expecting that. I guess we can check out this apartment.
Denied.
Let's see if we can get in somewhere. Maybe right, second floor. Yeah, looks about right. I'm sure there's going to be somebody at home. What? Supposed to be able to jump, but I guess not. Let's try one more time. Nobody? Nobody? Looks like there's a safe in here. Okay, let's see. Health premium. 10-4-13, 30th anniversary, 10-8-13, evacuate 10-24-13. Hmm. wonder. I wonder, one of these, maybe? 10, 4, 10. 4, 8, 24, right? I'm just guessing right here, guys. Nope. Nope. Alright, so I get better to first go find some more hint. Let's check 10-8-13, see what happened.
This is pointless.
Yeah, I agree. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's a note right here. Let's see. I got everything packed. With the third trial already starting to put people on buses. I have no idea where you just appear to. If I'm gone before I get back, I start to find the things in the safe. Combination is still set to our wedding date. It has been what? 30 years, okay. Okay. You said 30 years, what would it be? All right. Is it 37? Yes, right here.
Better check it again.
Man, I cannot do my math right here. Ten. Eight. So if it's 97. There you go. My mind is just not that great right now. Okay, let's see who's outside.
Still filled with supplies.
Yeah, and look at that. Okay, let's check out everything first before we come back over here and okay, so it looks like everyone is locked. We should be able to go through here, but maybe not. Yeah. Alright, let's check what we can do. Okay, this one is good.
I got her! We're not going fire, understand?
Follow me!
Go back. You guys just like shot me for no reason instead of asking. All right, let's see one more time. Anybody's gonna pop up again? Let's just go. That gun. So that was why it was locked. Okay, let's see. So I'm leaving this year in case you decide to join us after a while. We're leaving onto the safe house this night. As long as I could, and I decided to be looking for us right now. Now let's go head south and see if those were not true. Maybe it's all but we hope we but I'll take the whole food which had arrived sack. And okay. Ask.
It'll be useful.
Yeah, let's see what we can do. Explosive. Explosive arrows, I like that. I wonder what's the first one there is. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see if there's anything else downstairs.
Gotta be more careful. Let's see what they got in here.
All right, looks like that's all we got over here. Get out of here. My goodness, you could just have to ask. Okay, looks like this is the hospital as you see.
Much for following the street.
Yes. Looks like we should not block this gate over here. It's a 24-hour access. Alright guys, thank you for joining me, and I'm just gonna end this video right here. Hope you guys are enjoying this video. We'll see you next time on The Last of Us.